That's not what I do. So, now that, but how about you? Now that you met Miss Darvis a bit, you can't wait to sign up for the musical.
I won't be signing up for anything for a while. I just wanted to get to know the school. But if you signed up, I'd consider coming to the show.
That's completely impossible.
What's impossible, Troy? I didn't mean anything impossible even in your vocabulary.
So nice of you to show your classmate around.
Nah.